Miss Lovely is a real docudrama of the 80s real-world naked satya expose of India's soft porn C-grade horror culture. Remember those Dayan's Atmas mingle in those jungles? Boys telling lies to watch those videotapes? Documentary filmmaker Aluwalia tells us what was beneath in those videotapes and films, the dirty world of India's C-grade softcore porn and beyond. In 1980s, when Amitabh Bachchan was the name synonymous to box office success and beat on top jockeys Manmohan Desai and Prakash Mehra dominated the Bollywood box office derby on one hand, and on the other, the Ramses were having their say at Indian horror with Purana Mandir, Sanata, Darwaza and all in the mainstream city theatres. Vicky Dugal shoots some moans amidst dapple lightings and a shaky camera for clips to please the horny men in remote theatres and behind the camera. Dugal's younger brother Sonu, played by Nawazuddin Siddiqui, is the one with some chetna in him and is not in favour of getting blown by this blues. He spots Pinky, a wannabe actress, and falls heads over heels in love with her and decides to make a Saaf Sutra clean romancer, Miss Lovely, starring Pinky to launch her as a proper B-town heroine. Big brother Vicky has his own sleazy plans for Pinky, path cross, and hell breaks loose where the gory, uncompromising, dirty and filthy truth of this world gets exposed and the life of Vicky, Sonu and Pinky gets exploited in heat of B-town soft porn lust. In the land of Kama Sutra, adult entertainment is not legalized, but the business is running in an organized manner since decades. Producer Sanjay Shah deserves a pat for going beyond and beneath the sleaze. Writer, director and editor Ashim Aluwalia's attempt is certainly bold. Miss Lovely stands out as a different, out-of-the-box piece of art that enjoys the docudrama mood but still remains stylish and ends with a haunting feel. Nawazuddin Siddiqui is so natural and completely effortless. Niharika succeeds in charming her way while Anil George is excellent. If you collect Indian art house and have a good stomach, then Miss Lovely is a must-see. It will blow you away.